Drainage water recycling is simply the practice of storing tile drainage flow in a pond or reservoir and then returning it to the crop through irrigation during dry periods. Drainage water recycling requires an upfront construction and infrastructure investment. The constructed pond or reservoir takes some land out of production and may require pumping facilities to move the water to the reservoir and/or back to the crop. The practice of drainage water recycling can reduce or potentially eliminate nitrate loss by reducing or preventing the water from leaving the site and possibly recycling nutrients back to the crop. By providing an optimal level of soil water, nutrients are also more bioavailable and will be more efficiently converted into biomass and grain. In short, drainage water recycling reduces nitrate loads by reducing drain outflow as well as providing some concentration reduction. Drainage water recycling can be used in many Midwestern crop production systems. The size of the water storage reservoir requires significant investment and can take land out of production. However, a study in Ohio demonstrated a 19% average yield increase for corn over 37 site years and an average yield increase of 12% for soybeans. Benefit was especially pronounced during dry years at 29% for corn and 25% for soybeans. Producers must evaluate the cost-benefit for their operation. Drainage water recycling has the potential to completely reduce the volume of drainage flow to surface waters, and thus reduce the nutrient loads while also potentially providing significant yield benefit. For more information, visit www.conservationdrainage.net.